That's flexwear, short sleeve, maxi dress. Ooh, final order of the year. I think it might have been the only order of the year. Final order of the year on this. We try and get it back every single summer because this fabric is like this. Silky, lightweight jersey, great for spring and summer. But it's a dress. It's the easiest throw over your head, completely bedressed, dress, for $33.98. You better believe I'm throwing this on. I'm going to go through the colors, and then I'm going to see what Carrie's wearing, and then I'll pick one. This is blue bandana, I believe. Navy patchwork. I was so wrong. Kirsten, don't guess. Read the card. Navy patchwork. Beetroot floral. That's pretty. This one is the blue camel floral. Most limited in your coral bandana. I knew there was a bandana in there. I love this one. Red aloha floral. This is your black. And then you saw Mashonda in the Everglade, and she is in the extra large, 1X in the Everglade. I'm gonna guess that Carrie Brescia is in this one, but I don't know, let's see. Carrie Brescia is live here with us. I was right!
When you're right, you're right.
I love
it
when
I can
guess.
Fun fact of the day, Kirsten, aloha means hello, it means goodbye, and it also means I love you. That's our fun fact of the day.
I love Carrie because she gives me all the fun facts. All right, I want you to start with the fabric. Oh, do a size chart for me too. Sorry, do my job while I change.
That's my question. There's our size chart. So you can always find this on QVC.com. We are a national brand, a little smidge different than your QVC sizing, but you're going to find success if you look for your dress size and then simply move to the left. So if you're like a 14, 16, move to the left and get the large. And by the way, this dress is also available in petites, and we size proportionately down to your petite frame. So again, dress size and then move to the left. So the flexwear fabrication it's tried and true. It's really a transitional fabric for us, born out of the fact that we used to be a cold weather brand. In the warmer months, everybody started clamoring and we said, we want cuddle duds for the summer. So this is our answer. It's brush feeling, both inside and out. It's tightly knitted. So what that means is that it's not see-through. It's not going to cling to the tummy or hips or frankly, wherever you don't want anything to cling. And the styling with this is that we've got a double split in the front on either leg. So when you walk, it's really going to move with you. We've got this scoop neck and why not a little coverage on those upper arms? So a really nice short sleeve. So just really the dress is really perfection. Like you're going to wear it out and about.
It is perfection.
It is. And I love that beetroot pink on you. I don't see you in pink a lot.
I'm never in pink.
So
you're
like
right.
It.
I do like
it's
pink.
It's working for me.
I just doesn't work very. I mean, it's just
I don't do it very often.
But it's so vacation and get me someplace tropical and forget it. I'm putting away the skorts and I'm just wearing these to the cheer competition. I've decided I'll be that mom in the dress. 3X in the petite floral patchwork that she has on. Gone. We have petites and regulars in these, which I know that she mentioned. But it looks like petites are getting more limited. Let me update you. husband just called. He's ready to take me out to dinner in this dress. Right?
Hey,
isn't it cute?
Yes, absolutely. Why wouldn't he?
And I'd be so comfortable. I could eat anything. That's the beauty. Like, I wouldn't have to suck my stomach in. It, like, camouflages, and it's comfortable. And then if I got really tired and fell asleep, that would be okay.
Right, exactly.
Navy patchwork. That one right there is the blue camo floral. I do love that one, too. That's really pretty.
Mm-hmm. More of a floral, not a camo.
Yeah, I don't know why we say camo. I think it's because it has a little bit of
green
in it, but it's not really.
Yeah, right.
This is the coral bandana. Most limited.
Love.
Red aloha floral. Yes, please.
Yes, love that. Just get me on a plane.
Yes.
And then give me a drink with an umbrella in it, and we're good.
Okay. Black. Everybody needs to have this in black. And at $33.98, get two. Get black and get another one. Or get your Everglade if you're not kind of like like you don't love to wear black. This is a great solid. And then I have on beetroot floral. That's this pink that you see right there. 2X in the navy patchwork is gone now as well. It really is easiest way to dress, Carrie.
It is. So this is summertime dressing at its best. I don't want to wear skinny jeans. I'm the queen of, in the summer, I'll put on skinny jeans right after I did my self-tanner, and then it's all bunched up and like, what am I thinking?
Or it's 95. You're like, right? Get out of the shower and you're hot and sweaty, or you're just hot and sweaty in general because it's summer, and you're trying to get right. your jeans on, and you're like, why am I doing this to myself?
What,
it's too hot and sticky.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Exactly. And I love the laziness and the tempo of summertime, and I know you do too, pools opening up, right? So like, and by laziness, I mean, throw this on over your head, look amazing and adorable and comfortable and hang out, and wherever your day goes, you're good. Next door neighbor pops her head over and says, come on over for a barbecue. I just bought the burgers. Okay, I'll be there. Easy breezy. Like here in Philadelphia, there is a big park, and Kirsten, you know this, Rittenhouse Square Park.
So nice.
And it's an urban park with restaurants and everything. This is the perfect dress to, like, you get your towel or even a yoga mat. You got, like, your grapes and your cheese and hang out. Try to get outside. And it's machine wash, tumble dry, so you don't have to worry about, I can't sit on the ground. I can't get down on the ground with my kids. You're going to, bless you, you're going to a cheerleading competition this weekend. You could wear this and flip-flops.
That'd be great.
Be totally comfortable. Yeah.
I want to back up to the fact that, by the way, over 1,000 garments, the final order of the year, that Carrie is going to, like, the urban park. She's bringing her yoga mat, but she's not doing yoga on it. She's eating cheese and grapes on the yoga mat. I didn't miss that, by the way.
I spent $50 on a yoga mat, Kirsten. I don't do yoga, but I need to get it. And it's smushy, so I won't get anything. Anyway.
Yes, I get it.
It's true.
They work. Next time you're coming, I went on a yoga retreat, like 24-hour yoga retreat up in the mountains, and it was great. It was yoga, hike, yoga, drink and eat a lot, and then yoga again. That's the only way to do it.
I would do it. I would do it. Absolutely. I love you calling me out.
You're just going to love the way this feels. You're going to weigh it. It looks on your body no matter what size you are. The slits are great. It's the easiest dressing. And come on, at this price, at $33.98, you can get two, and you'll always feel put together. Right. I mean, you can wear it to church. You can wear it to work. You can wear it to walk around, to hang out. You can, you know, wear it on a plane if you want to. Roll this up and wad it into a bag. It's perfectly fine. Mm-hmm. If you're traveling, you're going to want numerous of these. Use it as a bathing suit cover-up. At this price, use it as a nightgown. You could in this fabric. It just don't
Absolutely.
Miss out on it at the final order of the year.
Absolutely. And, you know, we've all been to those resort places that are starting to open back up. And it's like, oops, I forgot my beach cover up. And you go in those stores and they have beautiful things. Forget it. The quality is like, meh. You don't know the name. Like, you know, the Cuddle Duds name is, we've been around for over 50 years. It's going to be comfortable. But these things are like, one of them was like $243 for like a similar kind of dress to this. And I'm thinking, am I going to the prom? Am I getting married in this dress? No, that's like,
no, it's a bathing suit cover.
It's a bathing suit cover up, and you want to get sand on it and enjoy your day.
You know where I shop when I'm on vacation and I forget something? I'm like, where is the nearest TJ Maxx or Ross?
Yes.
Like, forget about going to any of the stores that are at the resorts. If I forgot something, I need, I need the $9.99.
Give me the $9.99, quick grab and go. Yeah, but I mean, that's what this dress is all about.
So
and that's
good.
Why year after year, this has become an annual tradition with Cuddle Duds and our flexwear dresses. This one is always really so popular because we've got that upper arm coverage. The scoop neck, by the way, if you have to bend down and get something, you're not going to be immodest.
Nope.
Right? And it moves with you. It's not the dress that you have to suck your stomach in the whole day.
Yes,
and,
so
like,
true.
To have it look, you know, it just kind of glides over the body.
And
again,
sorry, looking
Are
for a
modeling?
Place to sit. Like this, you really, this is not, sorry. Okay, look, so there's a chair back here. It's so easy too. It's still on the way. By the way, I'm in beetroot pink and I'm 5'9 and I'm in an extra small and that's my size. But look, I mean, you don't have to worry about it not, like not being modest enough. I mean, you can lay, it's got coverage to it. Even if I was down on the floor, like you don't feel like you have to be fussy in a dress like this. You can get up and you can get up even in a way that isn't very good or feminine. It's just, it's comfy. You can move racks of furniture. Is that in the right place, everybody? Am I good there? Okay. Thank you.
You're styling the set. I love it. That's so true, Kirsten. Like, and pick a salad, pick a color. These are just enormously popular, and it's machine wash, tumble dry, brushed feeling inside and out. By the way, wicking properties too, everybody. So
wicking
this is your
properties.
Summer dress.
It's so
wicking
good.
Properties.
Blue patchwork, navy patchwork, regulars and petites. Blue camo floral, not really camo, all sorts of floral. Patchwork, coral bandana. Aloha, love
Hello.
That. A red aloha floral. Black, Everglade, and then I have on beetroot floral in this one. It's mwah, final order of the year.
So good.
Get yours while you can, because pretty soon Carrie's not going to be back with this one anymore. We're going to be talking like fleece wear.
Other, yeah, before you know it.
Good to see you, girl. Thanks for being here.
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh, it looks so cute with these. These were